furries. So last night it was Halloween, and something happened. Something I can't possibly describe and talk about. The horror.
The horror.
So I'll play some video of it instead. Okay, guys, it's time for the big costume reveal before we all go to our parties. Is everybody ready? All right. Now, I'm going to show you my costume, but don't be jealous, okay? Because I think it's kind of genius, okay? Ready? Here we go. Here it is. What do you think? Pretty good, huh? Just the perfect likeness, huh? Hey, I'm Jimmy. Look at me. Hey, I'm Jimmy. Where is Jimmy, by the way? Where is he? So, okay, let's see what you guys are. What?
Copy.
T-Bird.
Plagiarist.
I did not copy you.
Well, isn't that a coincidence? I decided to go as Jimmy, too.
Walking stick, really?
Yours are pretty good.
You did it, too? What? What is going on? What? McCoy, you and your dad both? This is stupid.
Jerk.
No reason any of us have to get all angry about it.
Okay, look. Of course everybody's gonna steal my idea, because I'm the creative genius around here. Gnarlsby! You know, I'd probably sue some of you people, but it'd be a little too Hollywood for me.
I'll tell you, it's a little hard to walk in there.
Alright, look.
Hey guys, am I late for the costume reveal?
What?
Ugh. God.
You know, it's not so bad. At least we're all going to different parties, right? Yeah, I'm going over to Whistling Pete Stickler's house.
Stickler!
What? Oh, crap! I thought I was the only one invited to Stickler's house. Is everybody...
Yeah, I'm going to Stickler's, too.
Is everybody going?
No, I was going to go to Stickler's house, too. Anybody want to walk with me?
Great, we're all going to walk in wearing the same stupid costume. Where's Jimmy, anyway? Jimmy! Who the hell are you supposed to be? Me? Doesn't look anything like me. First Halloween ever.
The whole room when he said, "All my gold, my love, all my restless dreams, all my paranoia, baby, all my tangerines." Don't your heart rumble like thunder?
Now we walked across Chicago and I never leaned in. But not the woman sang opera, I never leaned in.
Read about it, they'll talk about it, they'll find some way to work around it, they'll dream about it.